If you got something to say, put your hands in a bloody air right now.